Hello, I'm Dr. Sriram. I'm an ENT consultant working in the Narayan Health Multispecialty Hospital that's situated in Bangalore, Whitefield. Now, sensitivity to loud noise. It's a very common problem. Whenever you have a block in the ear or you have irritation in the ear, your ears are blocked because of an infection, or you have some water going inside the ear. Those things can cause a very sensitive ear in such a way that whenever you are exposed to any sudden noise or sound which is very loud, then you'll have a sensitivity. In any case, when you see that your ears are very sensitive to even small changes in sounds, maybe just like a door shutting or a vehicle horn, and then you feel that there's an irritation, then it is imperative that you get your ears examined by an ENT specialist who will have a look at your eardrums. If he or she sees that the eardrums are fine, then maybe he may get an audiometry testing done also. In any case, if you have sensitivity to any sound, then it's imperative that you see an ENT specialist as soon as possible.